It takes a talented team to bring top-tier games to the world. If you know you're destined to make games but aren't sure how, we can help. At Full Sail University, we offer associate degrees in games with introductory and career-focused courses to show you what to expect when you enter the job market. Once you've completed your associate-level classes, you can graduate or earn a bachelor's degree with a concentration focused on your specific interests. We also offer standalone bachelor's degrees for certain programs. So which path is right for you? The world of interactive 3D art is expanding beyond games to industries like simulation, extended reality, film, and television. If you're a visual artist who wants to explore these areas, you'll feel right at home studying game art at Full Sail. Each specialized class is based on the same workflow used at professional game studios. You'll cover core concepts like traditional art, 3D animation, modeling, lighting, environment art, and more. You'll graduate with a strong portfolio of work, plus the knowledge and ability to contribute to productions right away. If you look under the hood of any of your favorite games, you'll find lines and lines of code. None of it would be possible without talented developers and engine builders. If this sounds like you, you can get your start right here on the Full Sail University campus in our Game Development Bachelor's program. You'll learn the programming skills and theory needed to take a game from pre-production to finished product, using programming languages to solve simple problems and apply these skills to later project courses. This program covers techniques for creating realistic simulations and intricate AI opponents. You'll dive into courses in game architecture, systems programming, engine development, and more. By the end of the program, you'll focus your skills on a complete, playable game that you'll design, develop, and produce from start to finish. Great games are born from great ideas. If you have ideas for games, how do you turn them into something you can put in front of real players? When you study game design at Full Sail, you'll gain the skills you need to test your ideas and turn the best ones into compelling games. You'll learn how to prototype your concept design with scripting so you can determine if it will be engaging for players. You'll explore mechanics that you can use to pace and structure a game through its level and systems designs. Once you complete a basic version of your game, you'll gain data from playtesting that will help you make it even better. So let's recap. Whatever program you choose, we can't wait to help you take the next step in your gaming journey. Visit us at fullsail.edu/games to learn more.